Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy two-day late birthday. Happy birthday to you, baby boy, baby boy. Baby boom, boom, boom.
Hey, Mom. How's it going? Girl, you sound like you're at a party or something.
Are you in love, Florida? God!
I have so many friends. I've never had so many friends. I've been invited to so many places in my whole life.
Good, good. I'm glad you're having a good time.
Wilson, I really have something very serious to talk to you about.
What?
I just don't want you to joke or laugh about it, you know.
It's gonna be hard enough as it is.
Mom, I'm not gonna judge you.
Promise?
I promise, Mom, what?
I'm getting breast enhancement.
What? Why?
Wilson, you said you wouldn't judge me.
I'm not judging you, Mom.
You're a nice woman settling into her old age. You don't need a boob job.
La 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 la. I don't hear you. La 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 la. Cause I'm doing it. La 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 la. I don't hear you. I don't hear you.
Hang on, I got another call. Mom?
Sorry about that.
Who was that?
It was just a friend.
A girl?
Yeah, actually
it was.
What's her name? What'd she do?
It's not at that point. Just let it be, okay?
I mean, you're hedging on 30. I think you'd be in a serious relationship or marriage.
Mom, jeez, come on, okay, just drop it.
Okay, you know, you sound good. You really do. I mean, I thought maybe I'd be worried about you when Karen
dumped you, but you sound good, honey.
Yeah, I've never been happier.
That's my go get 'em kid.
You go get 'em, honey.
Crazy, I couldn't breathe.
That's not crazy, that's method.
So you drive Route 107 southbound during the week, is that right?
6 a.m. to 6 p.m. Yeah, I'm a morning person.
Now, is there any chance at all that you remember this guy? I know it's not the best picture.
Oh, yeah. I let him out on stop E around 4:30, day before yesterday.
You know, you get hundreds of people on and off your bus every day. We gotta be sure. Are you sure you remember him?
I look at every face that steps on my ride. I saw the movie Speed. I'm not going to be hijacked.
Well, you know, actually, Speed, it wasn't hijacked. It was wired to explode.
Whatever.
Well, all right. What exactly do you remember about him?
He paid in cash, told me to keep the change. Everybody else uses a bus pass. He was a real gentleman. Tucked in shirt, new shoes. Nice smell. Kind of stands out on my route.
So I guess you remember where you picked him up then?
He came walking out of the desert like Moses himself.
These, ma'am, these roses are our top seller.
How long do they last?
Well, they last forever, because they're silk. They'll always be in bloom. They'll never die, never change. They'll always be in your room where you left them and not suddenly move out of the guest house.
Stephen, excuse me, something has come out.
After the toppling of the Tsar, Russia became a communist state with an economic system that, in theory, made everyone equal.
See, I could take being equal with Tippy.
Cher?
Miss Geist? What is that in the right of the picture?
I'm glad you asked. That's the hammer and sickle, the symbol.
No, below it on the woman's hand.
This? It's a muff.
We can't change this yet. Thanks.
Why'd you do that?
No, you get the smaller bills while they're sober. When they get drunk, they won't know what they gave you. You can supplement your tips.
You mean give them the wrong change?
No, say they're donating to your college fund.
Yeah, but that's stealing.
Aw, you're funny. Hey, Chick-Chick.
I knew it! Now you know what it's like to have the love of your life dump you at the altar. And good luck! Trying to find somebody as good because she just ain't out there.